My name is Dumin Pahlele and I'm chief executive at iGen, a company that was established about a year ago and that assembles lithium iron phosphate batteries. The batteries are used mostly for energy storage in solar PV installations and are installed in households, commercial entities, industrial entities, as well as utilities. The company produces the iNode, a high quality battery of various sizes built from military specification cells that are imported from China. We also import a battery management system from Europe, and this makes our batteries to be around 42% local content. Plans are advanced where we will manufacture our own battery management system, and this will take local content to more than 65%. What is special about our battery is that it incorporates the latest technologies such as Bluetooth and Wi-Fi functionality, the only one in South Africa for that application, and is designed to scale up to 300 kilowatt hour without requiring any complex design and commissioning. iGen has a capability to develop custom battery solutions for a range of applications such as electric mobility, for example, golf carts, e-bikes, forklifts, and is currently working with a few entities that require custom design lithium ion batteries. The company is owned by myself and two other shareholders, and together we are looking for funding that will enable the business to increase production from about 150 kilowatt hour to over 350 kilowatt hour per month. This will facilitate the growth that will provide positive cash flows, move us into profitability, and eliminate stock out risks. Thank you.